on saying hi. Oh boy. Hello there. Hi. Hey. Woo.
Watch Carmilla and
yeah.
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 This is, I hope you're coming to excuse me. Who are you? And your roommates, we are.
And I think when we first, you know, became popular, such a foreign word for me, when the show first came on, I think I wasn't at a place where I was completely comfortable and in love with my queerness, and it's been a journey to get to that place, and I would say that I'm there now, and so I think I felt a little bit of pressure at first to say that I was a lot more further along on my journey than I actually...
Yeah, it's certainly really inspiring to be in spaces like this and to have a community and a fan base that is so welcoming and so accepting. I think, you know, much like Elise said, I came out as queer when I was 16 and I was out, but I wasn't proud. So the fans have really inspired me to really own that more and to be more proud of it.